They could save your child's life. So why aren't defibrillators in every school? Parents in Tehachapi had similar concerns and voiced them at a meeting tonight. 23 ABC's Andrew Wirth has more on the effort to put AEDs inside Tehachapi area schools. Andrew?
That's right, Jackie. Parents, teachers, and even former board members left tonight's meeting with a sense of relief, knowing that the school board now has a plan on how to move forward with their research.
According to the Sudden Cardiac Arrest Foundation, more than 350,000 Americans die from sudden cardiac arrest each year, and that 5 to 10,000 of those are children.
It's estimated that 1 in 500 children have an undetected heart condition that may lead to sudden cardiac arrest.
But Kern County EMS Battalion Chief Steve Pendergrass says having an AED readily available greatly increases the chance of survival, even if the user is untrained.
It's not going to take a whole lot, as we just saw, to get somebody to actually physically be able to use it.
And while the Tehachapi District hasn't had a need for this device, instances such as the one that happened at Garces Memorial High School last fall have a lasting impact.
Really too close to home, and really that's kind of what spurred us to get going. What's so disappointing with it is that it could have been prevented.
I think that everyone realizes that it's something that is a good thing. It's something that's good for everybody. I don't think anyone would question that.
Both being teachers in the district, Kim and Ryan Grimes took it upon themselves to push forward with this plan, hoping that tonight's presentation would sway the board's opinion.
Just looking at, you know, overall that we need to be proactive in what we do. You know, so many times it seems like we react to a bad situation. And they see those units on the wall and they feel like, okay, you know, this campus is proactive.
The highlight of the presentation was when 11-year-old Mia performed a life-saving demonstration without any previous training.
Deliver shock now. Press the orange button. Shock delivered.
We have to have these to support the kids, to keep them safe, to support the staff, so that we aren't there in a situation and we don't have resources. We need the resources to keep them safe.
While no major decision was made at tonight's meeting, many Tehachapi residents will sleep better knowing that the necessary research is being done that could one day save a life. In studio, Andrew Wirth, 23 ABC.